एक कॉपी डाल रही रिपोजिटरी, ओके एल एस एच डी एफ सी बैंक, ओके नेक्स्ट गो इन टू एच डी एफ सी सी डी एच डी एफ सी बैंक एल एस, नाउ बिल्ड दिस प्रोजेक्ट एम बी एन क्लीन पैकेज बिल इज सक्सेसफुल वार फोल्डर क्रिएटेड एच डी एफ सी डॉट वार इन द टारगेट डायरेक्टरी, ओके नेक्स्ट वी नीड टू क्रिएट द डॉकर फाइल, ओके लेट मी क्रिएट द डॉकर फाइल वी आई डॉकर फाइल I next we require Tomcat as a base image, so copy this one. Tomcat is required for running the container. Okay, next we need to copy target folder. So write copy folder, copy comment. And copy target slash target slash, let me take from here, copy this target drawer, paste it, okay next what we need to take, it should be copied into this location. Okay, so Docker file is created. Now what I am doing, from this is the base. I am using the base image as Tomcat. Okay, Tomcat. So next one is right now the war file is in target. hdfc.war, so I'm copying the from the host machine to container path here. In this path we am copy and pasting here, okay now save it. Next ls, so docker files are created and my maven project pom.xml is here, src and target. Now we need to build the docker image. Docker, let me go once into src, cd src ls cd main ls cd web app ls, okay cat index.jsp, let me check it what it is there. Okay, let me edit this one. I web application deployment, let me change this, modify this one. Web application dockerize, dockerize and deploy on docker container, okay then write, okay save it, escape colon wp, then pwd cd dot dot ls, let me build this right now we wrote the docker file, let me build the image docker डॉकर बिल्ड हाइफन टी जावा एप एप्लीकेशन इमेज डॉट डॉट मीन्स इन द करंट पाथ डॉकर फाइल इज देयर एंटर नाउ डॉकर इमेज इज गेटिंग क्रिएटेड Docker image is getting created right now, successful. So let me check the image, Docker images. See Java application is created. Let me run Docker run this image. See here, it is running on the port number. Showing like 8080 is the port number. Control C. So we need to run this image. The image is Java app. First we need to open the port number. Open the port number here. Open the port, go to edit inbound rules and add role. X from anywhere, save rules. Now you need to run the image. Docker run hyphen p port mapping 8080. This is the host port number, container port number, hyphen d. We are running in detached mode, and the image name is Java app. Give enter. Okay, let me check the Docker PS. So our application is running up past 5 seconds back. Okay, let me go to the browser and check this application. Go here, instances, copy this port number and control V colon 8080. Slash HDFC dot org. HDFC dot org. Let me check once. LS. Let me check in Docker file. We open the port number 8080 and we need to take the target file is hdfc.var, right? We should not give var, sorry. Yes, HDFC. That's it. Welcome to Git. Okay, fine. 3 dot dot. Let me create one web application do. Let me create one web application, fresh web application. Let me take the command. For creating web application, we require we should create the project first. So take this command. One second. Ls. Let me remove this application. Rm hyphen rf WhatsApp. ఏంటో బాంబు లేదు నో లెట్ మీ క్రియేట్ వన్ ఫ్రెష్ వెబ్ అప్లికేషన్ ఓకే ఎంటర్ ఇట్స్ క్రియేటెడ్ ఎల్ఎస్ cd whatsapp give ls cd src and ls cd main ls cd resources nothing is there cd web app ls cd web app enough ls okay let me go back again cd dot dot ls let me modify the index.xml jsp and let me give dockerizing java web application Dockerizing Java web application. Save this one. Escape colon WQ. CD dot dot. CD dot dot. Okay. Next, what we have to do? We have to build this project MBN clean package okay success so my war file is here artifact whatsapp.war okay next what we have to do we have to write the docker file vi Docker file I let me go here we should write the Docker file set of instructions for the base image we should get is Tomcat because our container will run now So we require Tomcat web application, Tomcat web server. Okay, so from I'm giving and the base image we are getting is like Tomcat 8.0 hyphen JRE. Okay, let me copy this one. Next, we have to copy this. We have to copy this one actually. What is our war file? Our war file is whatsapp.war, right? This one. Copy from host machine to container. We are copying the war file from our host machine to container path here whatsapp.var we have to give. Okay, next a Docker file is got created. I don't finish, save this one. Now build the Docker file, then Docker image will be created. Docker build hyphen t app one, app will give app image name is app web application, right? Web app. And dot it's done. Next, check Docker image got created or not. Docker image got created. Web app running from 10 seconds ago got created. Docker image got created 10 seconds ago. Next, we should run this Docker image. Docker run hyphen it hyphen p sorry hyphen p 8080 colon 8080 hyphen d details mode. Image name is web app. Okay, run. Okay, right now what is the error we are getting? Port number 8080 failed. Port is already allocated. We should change the port because already one application is running. See here, Docker PS, one container is running here with same port number 8080. So we need to change the port number right now. Let me change the port number quickly. Docker 8081 will give. Okay, enter. Now you check it, Docker PS. See, right now on my Docker host machine, two containers are running. One is, both are Java web applications only. So whenever we are running the more than one application, we have to change the port number. First application, it is running on the port number 8080. And right now it is on 8081. I need to open the port number 8081 right now. Go to web browser and go here. Security. And edit inbound rules. Add rule 8081. All zeros, it can be accessed from anywhere. Save rules. Now go to EC2, we open the port also. Then take the IP also here. Take the IP and go to browser. Colon 8081, right? See, this is one more container. We have to give the context. That is the nothing but it is a war file name only. Slash, what is the war file name? War file name is whatsapp.war, right? We have to take this one, paste, enter. See, Docker is in Java web application. So on my Docker host machine right now, two applications are running. We can run any number of applications like this. Okay. Thank you guys.